out. And we hope some middle school kids in Northwest Local School District had their Wheaties this morning because today they're participating in the district's first ever robotic challenge.
I wonder, do they even know what that commercial is?
Probably not.
Look it up on YouTube, kids. 9 on Your Side's Lisa Smith talked with the kids who are finding the math can be fun.
Yes, I love it a lot.
It's not often that you hear kids talk about math that way, but attach a computer, tiny robots, and a challenge, and you have a winner.
I think it's fun that the robots are moving and how cool they always are.
When you move them, it like takes it to a spot, and then it pulls up a graph, and it'll show you like how fast the bot moved, where it moved, and like all the statistics of it.
Haley and Chris will represent White Oak Middle School at Northwest Local School's first robotics competition. This year, the district started a coding and robotics curriculum based on a California model. It's the first use in Ohio.
This is kind of like trying to get your kids to eat their vegetables. Hide the vegetables in something they like a milkshake, and they'll drink it. Well, if you hide the math in something they like robotics, then they'll learn it.
The data shows that our students are improving. Not only that, the kids are learning to collaborate, problem solve, communicate with each other.
And they say they're gaining a desire for STEM careers.
And that was Lisa Smith reporting. The three middle schools in the district will be in today's competition. The district also hosts two computer camps this summer. We have a link to that information on WCPO.com.